Consider you are a system administrator of an organization who's responsible for clusters which are very sensitive to, for example, I/O latency. You want to be notified when any of your cluster's latency goes over a certain threshold. Right now, we have a way to solve this by setting custom alerts based on your needs. Welcome to Tech Topics. I am Tanwee Gandhi and I'm an SRE at Nutanix. Today we are going to talk about user-defined alerts in Prism Central. Let's take a quick look. Now we are logged into Prism Central. To create a new policy, click on the gear icon on the top right. Click on Alert Policies. For new policy, click on New Alert Policy on the top right. From the entity dropdown, you can select a specific host or all hosts, same with the VMs and clusters. Today for this demo, we are going to select all clusters which are managed by this Prism Central. In the matrix, you can again select read IOPS, write IOPS, or any read or write latency. Today, we're going to select the average cluster latency. We're going to select the impact type as performance for today's demo. We would like to have a critical alert whenever the latency goes over 1 millisecond. And a warning whenever the latency goes over 0.5 milliseconds. In the alert condition, you can select for how long the latency would continue for it to generate an alert. Today we're going to select 0. Hit save. If you have an existing alert in your cluster, it would let you view, and then you can decide to override the existing alert or go back to the original alert. And now if you go to User Created tab, you would see your new alert generated here. Once the alert is generated, let's go to Alert page. Here you would see the user-defined alerts, the custom alerts generated for two clusters, the Chandra and Icarus clusters, which says the impact type is performance. I hope this was helpful to you and you would be able to apply this in your environment. If you would like more videos on any of the topics, please let us know. And thank you for viewing.